Today we are reviewing Pigeon compact steam steriliser used for sterilizing the bottles before you put milk into it. So first of all, it has two place for two bottles and takes around 12 minutes, and there is an auto off function. So it has these parts. So first is the top container, which has a hole which is of 50 ml, and you can use this to fill the water. The top hole is for accessories, like we put the nipples here. The middle part has sockets for bottle need to be kept inverted. Almost all size and all companies bottle, like this is a bigger Chico bottle, they can be put there. The size is not an issue. Below this is the heater part where you have to put the water, and there is a button. Whenever you have to start it, you simply have to press the button. It will auto off in approximately 12 minutes. So keep the bottle sterilized and keep it inside, so it can keep it sterilized too. So that is one good thing. Now, what are the plus and what are the minus? So the plus for me is that it is compact and can be used for transportation. Now the minus one thing is you need to refill every time, or at least once every day. A reservoir should have been nice. Second, I have two such sterilizers, and within 1 year both have had breakdowns. So that is one issue. However, Pigeon is easy to get repaired or even replaced, so that can happen to any electronic item. So you can go ahead with this buy, but I would surely like you to consider all your needs, like if you need a bigger one, or if you can get some other company features that you like, you can consider them also. The other alternatives are Chico, Dr. Brown and Philips Avent. Everyone has its plus and minuses.